want to cross any road here, just
press a button here.
And then just wait. That line which is right now, if you turn green, then you have to walk. You can't directly go like what we do in India. That's jaywalking. Which is totally illegal here. So it's green, so we are crossing. Casa Mama Pizzeria. Are you watching it? So we are roaming around the streets of London from last like 1 hour, exploring the city. This is the best way to explore any city. Walk. And we are in Holborn right now, and here is the Indian Embassy. You can see the flag. So if you're in London, have any kind of issue, you want to know where is the Indian Embassy, it's in Holborn. This was the city route bus. Like hop on or off, you can get down anywhere and get on the bus anywhere. So this will have like few stops and all, like 20 or 25 tourist points. And I think the daily pass will be around £20. I'm not sure. I'll check and let you know. But this is also one of the way to explore London. So it will goes to all the famous tourist places, and you can get off the bus anytime you want and get on the bus at any stop. So every 15 minutes or 20 minutes there's a bus there. So frequency is very good.
हाँ जी, तो अब हम आ गए हैं लंदन की गंगा देखने जी, थेम्स नदी.
एंड दैट्स लंगना है.
वहीं से चलते हैं तभी.
हाँ,
वहाँ से चलेंगे तभी.
हाँ, सो वी आर गोइंग डाउन नियर द रिवर. दिस थेम्स रिवर. नाइल इज द लॉन्गेस्ट रिवर इन द वर्ल्ड. सो now we have come near the London Eye, the famous London Eye. Let's see. So we'll be going to other side of the river, and I will see what is the price for going on that. If it's in the budget, maybe I'll go. So we are just relaxing and chilling near this awesome view.
Yeah.
So till the time we'll relax, you enjoy this time lapse. There are many river cruises around the Thames, so you can buy a ticket and go to one of those places. There are places like this. I will show you. And the prices for a different attraction point is different. So these are the prices. So if you have an Oyster card like me, you can get a 33% of office. Now I reached near the famous Big Ben, but unfortunately some construction activity is going on, so you can't see it in the original form. Unfortunately.
First one.
Yeah.
Yes, it's very simple.
Euro dollar is good. This down there, Last one.
Because it's the variant.
Yes.
If you show the ball, double.
10, last 10, 10, 10, more 20.
Yeah. I don't have.
20.
30.
30.
That's all, I don't have.
Okay, open.
Open for me. Ah, no, the ball is
in the matter. Fisher matter. Fisher matter.
Okay.
So just opposite to the London Eye, there's a ticket counter. And there's a self-check-in vending machine. And this is the price. So you can put your credit card and debit card and get the tickets from here. And there's a free washroom as well. Not at all the places you'll get free washroom. You have to pay around 30 or 40 pence something. But here's a free washroom. Check out this cool place. So now we are near the famous Tower Bridge of London. Many people think this is London Bridge, but this is actually Tower Bridge. London Bridge is the other side. And now we are leaving for our flat again. We'll take a tube. I think we have to change 2-3 stations. So, leaving for our flat now. We have to take a tube. I think we have to change around from 2 stops. And it will cost us around £2.50.
Oh, okay.
See you. For our dinner, it's around 10 o'clock now. So this is what I ordered, ghee masala dosa, because I was missing my Bangalore.
Cheap
and cheap to nahi, matlab 2.5 pound ka hai to cheap to nahi. 2.5 pound cheap nahi hota yaar,
kam idhar ke liye cheap idhar ke liye.
Okay, idhar ke liye cheap hai. And this is fried rice, Schezwan fried rice. One more Schezwan noodles is coming. So all of 3 dishes, we are paying around 10 pound, something 10 pound something. So if you are eating out 3 people, 950 rupees gone like this. Easily. So after that, we will be leaving home. Leaving for home, it's like walkable 2 minutes from here. And then, end of the day. And don't know what we will do tomorrow. And finally, we are back at home. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Do share your thoughts in the comment section below. Do subscribe. This is all for today. I will see you in the next one. Till then, keep traveling.